Right, Christ the Lord is risen today. Take two. Here we go.